This is Emily. She's just one of those people who made bad decisions in their life. You have to wonder, how did this happen? Well, let's take a look. These two girls were best friends during elementary school. However, in middle school, they kept in touch, but they separated for the most part. Kirby, the girl with the glasses, had always seemed to be carrying books, eventually began to hang out with the good kids, the ones who got straight A's and worked hard in school. Emily began to hang out with the wrong kinds of people, the ones who would ditch school, get D's and F's, and would pick fights. This is little Daniel. He wants to be a cop one day. He's not exactly your average little boy, but who really is? A few years later, Kirby is in her last year of high school, and she became the school's valedictorian. She earned many awards, trophies, and medals that everyone looked up to her as an inspiration. Recently, Kirby won the Olympics chess tournament that won her a spot in the world records. The other girl was just being a sore loser. Meanwhile, Emily became a high school dropout and began working as a drug dealer. Her older boyfriend gave her drugs to sell to people so she could make a living on the streets. She sold to little kids in middle school, high school, and even elementary schools. Of course, you want to be careful to who you sell it to.
You are under arrest for distribution.
Right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used in court. You have one phone call.
I don't have anyone to call.
You don't have anyone to call? What about your boyfriend?
He's in jail too.
Alright, then you don't have a phone call. Alright, you know what? Just stay in there. Hey! Put it down! This is jail, not a playground. Hey! Trying to shake your mom? Yeah. All right, fuck it.
What kind of mess did you get yourself in now?
Kirby?
I'm here to bail you out.
Since when?
Since I just talked to the court and I got you out. Let's go.
Looks like you're breaking me out. Are you sure your license
is yes.
me out?
I'm the lawyer here. Shut up.
Thank you.
smoke weed.